Named for its number-shaped markings on the forewings, the figure of 80, also known as Tethea ocularis, is definitely a unique moth. The 80 markings can vary from individuals, with some being bold and almost outlined, and others, like this one, more faded. Found mostly in England, where it is common, it has one generation from May to July.